The Congress is long overdue in investigating the radical left for the purpose of devising new legislation to protect the security of our nation from enemy subversive efforts.
Chosen for high command inspection, led by General Dwight D. Eisenhower.